In the morning, and indeed,
you made a speech.
I made a speech. Also on completion of the Greek program, which seems to be on track, which is a good news, and so we're now working towards overall agreement on all the elements, including debt measures for 21st of June. As you know, of course, we very much welcome the initiative and the work which you had been doing as regards the name issue of FYROM, the agreement on the new name, Northern Macedonia, and indeed we hope that we can turn this page and move towards deeper and constructive cooperation in the region. So we indeed very much welcome your initiative and leadership in this question.
So you are visiting my country in a turning point.
Indeed,
In the time that we are leaving the past and we are opening doors to the future. We are looking forward to successful conclusion of the last review of the last program.
Indeed.
We made enormous efforts, and I think that it is fair for the Greek people to vindicate their sacrifices. So we're expecting a breakthrough, the necessary debt relief measures in order to secure a permanent and lasting access to the markets from the next September, when we will be out of the program. And at the same time, as you mentioned before, the day before yesterday, we had a historical agreement with our northern neighbors. And I'm optimistic that this significant events that happening at the same times will underline that Greece is back in a very optimistic track for the future. We're leaving back the past, and we're looking forward for a more optimistic future for our people.
Oh, indeed, and I think it's lots of work has been done, so now it's time to reap the benefits.